We're at EOS Fitness. Yeah. In like a super ghetto area.
We're in Pine Hills.
Pine Hills. But it's like massive. Anyways, we're going to hit deadlift today. I feel like I haven't had a long video in a while, so I'm gonna make this a little bit longer. Not like a 2 minute video. The mullet is gone, but my hair's kind of messed up right now. It's fine. So basically, we went to go get a 1 day pass. They said a 7 day free pass. But they said we lived too far away, so we ended up getting memberships. Yeah. So. Okay, we just finished our workout. It was pretty good. This gym is actually really nice.
Yeah, it is.
And it's not as, the area is not that ghetto, to be honest. Like, I thought it was more ghetto than it was.
The area outside of it definitely is, though.
Bro, as we hear, like, sirens. Bro, there's some crazy people here. There was this dude who was casually just like, huh? My camera just ran out of memory. Anyway, there was this guy who repped 405 for how much?
Like seven.
Seven reps, like light. And then he loaded up like 450.
425 and hit that for like three.
And then he loaded up 455 and hit that like either one or two. And it was like super light. Okay, my memory keeps dying. Thank you for watching. I don't know what else to say. Goodbye.